And I believe she proves just that every time the bell rings, Byron.
And with Toni Storm, you're looking at a superstar who is talented beyond her years. You're looking at a superstar who will be on top for years.
Perched up top, diving leg drop. Mickey James, one of the most accomplished superstars around. Corey, what exactly does James need to do here to succeed?
Well, Mickey James often lets her emotions get the better of her. And I really think the key to this match for her will be to keep those emotions in check, to refuse to let them take the driver's seat.
Multiple stops. James timed that one. Places her right in the corner. Quickly becoming Toni time.
Yeah, now Mickey's got to turn momentum around.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Uncorks another one.
Mickey James able to reverse that.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Return fire on Storm. Mickey headed top rope.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Up high.
Storm escapes damage.
Mickey is running into big trouble.
Lots of intensity in Toni's eyes right now.
Nice roll through. Sound the alarm. Here it comes. The air raid. Can she keep her down?
One, two.
Barely kicks out.
There it comes. The T clearly set again.
Kick gets caught.
She saw that one coming.
Plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Look at the suplex off the top. Suplex. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Kicked to the